The other thing about Cheryl is she is indecisive. Okay. And I think Corrine Fujinami and Leanne would know that. What should I do? What should I do? Okay. And one thing that I totally love is when it came to Ed, there was no indecisiveness.
What a genuine and kind person you are. I'm so excited for your guys' marriage, and I hope it's a lifetime full of camping adventures, growing together and challenging each other and laughing together. If we could raise a toast or a glass to Cheryl and Ed, and that they have a lifetime of happiness.
I originally moved to San Jose to attend school. Although our relationship did not start the traditional way, thank you, Bumble. I'm so happy. Never in my dreams did I think I would find the love of my life. As we stand here today on this super hot day, nearly 4.5 years from when we first started dating, I want you to know that I wouldn't want to be anywhere else in the world right now, because I am here with you. As we're about to redeclare our love for one another, I want you to know that I love you with all of my heart, with all of my soul, and with all that I am. Here's my promise to you. I promise to always laugh with you. I promise to always comfort you in times of sorrow. I promise to always listen to you, even when we don't agree with one another. But most importantly, I promise to never go to bed upset and to always be true to you. I love you.
My love, Edgar. I can't believe the day is finally here. I feel like the luckiest girl in the world to be standing beside you here today. Thank you for accepting me for all that I am. Small, feisty, and a mean little Asian girl, as you like to say. Thank you for your constant love and support. I know that I haven't always made that easy. I'm so lucky to have you as my partner in life, my best friend, and my forever. When I think back to when we first met at Bikram Yoga, and when you passed out, it only brings me happy memories. And I love that memory because I remember how hard we tried to impress each other. And it reminds me of how far we've come. We are so comfortable with one another in the best way. And I'd like to think that we bring out the best in each other. So, hang on. There are so many reasons why I love you. The first one being that you have the most incredible heart. You always put others first, and you do so without expecting anything in return. You are such a genuine person, and this is one of the reasons why I know you're the one. I love you because you're a great dog dad to our baby girl, Kona. I know on that fact alone that you're gonna be the best father to our future children, and also the strict one. I love you because since day one, you have welcomed my family and friends into your life with open arms. You keep it real with everyone you meet. You always see the best in people, and you're always willing to go the extra mile. And you do it with a genuine smile on your face, because being gracious and generous is just in your nature. I can't wait for the endless amount of adventures and experiences that we will go on and do together for the rest of our days. When you need a friend, I will be your best friend. When you need help, I will be there for you. When you need care, I will support you. When you want to try something new, I will encourage you. I vow to love you without reservation or conditions. I vow always to do my best to give more than I take and not to keep score. I vow to always strive to be the wife you want and deserve, and I promise to honor, love, and cherish you through all of life's adventures. Wherever we go, we'll go together.
But I have to say, the wonderful thing about these two, and I think they share, we talk about the superpowers. And one of the superpowers is to gravitate and befriend good people, good morals, good great people. And as I found out just in the past day with the groomsmen, that they both have the same superpower.
Gracias en nombre de toda mi familia, en nombre de todas las personas que nos están acompañando. Nos sentimos muy felices, me siento muy feliz. Es un regalo tan hermoso que nos han brindado. Gracias a Dios por permitirnos estar aquí. Gracias a todos.
Por el poder que me otorgó la Iglesia de la Vida Universal y el Estado de California, ahora pronuncio Edgar y Cheryl legalmente casados ante Dios. Edgar, you may kiss the bride. Edgar. Get to make memories that will last a lifetime with our friends and families, but most importantly, with Edgar and Cheryl. Thank you so much for coming and enjoy the party.
Things ain't been going my way, you know I need you here. Clear my mind all the time. And baby, the way you move me, it's crazy. It's like you see right through me and make it easier. Believe me, you don't even have to try. Oh, because you are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best thing. Ever. Come a long way, baby. You know I hope and I pray that you believe me when I say this love will never fade away. Oh, because you are the best thing. You are the best thing. Come on, no promising like the spring to walk on out the door. Our hearts are strong and our hearts are kind. Let me tell you just exactly what is on my mind. You are the best thing ever happened.